welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. So, we last left off by getting a bunch of lithium. Oh my god, we needed a bunch of this. So, we got a bunch of lithium now, and I got the stuff to make it. So we need that. What else do we need? Nickel ore. And I need to go get it from the other side over there. So where's the nickel ore? I remember putting it somewhere. I just don't remember where. There it is. We only need a couple nickel ore throughout the whole entire game. I think it's 14, so I think we should be good. So let me go get the other... Yeah, I...
Captain, all systems online.
So, we're able to actually take the, cat. It was access that. See, we do have a battery thing already, so I need that mod. There we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm only able to make one of these. There we go. We'll be able to make that. So now we got Mark II. So how far down can we go actually with this? Thirteen. Wasn't it 12 last time? I don't know. The sub can go pretty far down though, not gonna lie. And then this guy, I'll make a depth one for him too. Which I don't remember. I know you need Kronsu, jetpack, we need that nickel ore again. The nickel ore ruby. Ruby we have, nickel we don't. So what else were we gonna make? We're gonna make this, if I can find it, nuclear reactor. It's a transmitter. Where is it? Or did I not go far enough? I didn't go far enough. So need lead and advanced wiring kit. The advanced wiring kit, I think I have a regular wiring kit. So make one of these. What is in the advanced? Computer chip and two gold. So two gold, so we need three gold in total. A copper wire. So we need this, three gold. Advanced wire, get advanced wire. Go back to the top. Where is it? Did I not go high enough? I didn't go high enough. Two coral. So I need 2 core. Just 2 core. That's it. We got core over here. Why the? It wouldn't let me grab it. Still won't let me grab it. There you go. There's one. There's two. Damn it, we need nickel ore. Anyways, I need to go find nickel. Advanced wiring kit. Do I have everything I need, though? Nuclear reactor. The only thing else I need is the lead. Lead's easy. It's in here somewhere. It's in one of these. 3 lead. Where is it? Where's my habitat? Do I have to put it inside a multi-purpose room? If I do, that's gonna suck, kinda. So I need titanium, which I can easily get from here. What else can I find? Just that. Then I need 2 more lead to make that reactor. Right? Yep, 2 more lead. I'm gonna start needing more lead. Damn it, I need nickel ore. I can't believe I need nickel ore. Kinda sucks. Shoot, and I put the ladder in the wrong spot too. Put the ladder right here.
Exercise caution when handling radioactive materials. Exposure risks corrupting your PDA's recording of the circumstances of your death.
So now I need a rod. Which I don't know where the rod is at. nuclear rod, 3-1 lead, titanium, and glass. So that's actually pretty easy. I think I have titanium. No, I don't. So I need to get more titanium. Need 1 lead. Three of those. What else? Glass, which I have. Oh, I have 1 titanium right there. Did I put the glass up here? Or did I use all the glass? I think I used all the glass. That sucks. I definitely need to go through these. Yeah, I went through all the glass. Damn it. Okay. Time to get more then. I just need 2. Two more. Okay, what the heck is going on? Be right
back. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, welcome back. Sorry, so I just went to go grab it real fast. So we got it. Make that. And then we got that. We're gonna have a bunch of power. So I don't know if we have to keep making them. What's going on? Because there's 4 slots. Maybe just how much power? I don't know. Let's go get some more nickel stuff. I need to get water. Because I'm almost out of water, actually. Let me fill up. Stuff real fast. I'm gonna take that water. There. Are you repaired? You're repaired. Okay.
All systems online.
Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm just going through a lot. Just dealing with personal issues. Like, this area. That sucks. Okay, we're getting to the electrical stuff. Did I go too far? I think I went too far. Okay, that's stupid that you just spawned right in front of me. Where the heck is this hole? I've been down there many times, why is it coming up? Here's the hole. Nope, that's not the hole. And why am I lagging so much? Okay, this better be the hole. What do I need for that lag again? Reinforced diving suit. 2 diamonds and the material. He's infected.
passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Come here, buddy.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly.
Oh, it doesn't matter because I already scanned one. Okay, I do not like you. Get away from me. Here we are. This is where you get nickel from. Way over here. I have to be careful though, because it is very hot, heaty area. I'm already getting heat. Get back to the seat, moth, real fast. I got two. I really need three. But I want to try to get as many as I can. So I'm trying to look around without moving. There's another one. I just need to keep staying away from the spring areas. There's another one. Okay, let's get back to the sea moth real fast. Ooh. Oh, one of the pods. So I put an egg in there, and now I know what I discovered. There we go. So how many nickels do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Those. another one. Let's see if I can scan exhaust. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's no. Nope, that's not. Those. Oh, why is it? Why is it not loading? There's. I don't remember there being a whole nother side. I know I'm getting burnt. I'm so close to that. Jesus, I'm running out of oxygen really fast. Or like 10. Yeah, last time it didn't let me go this far. Yeah, there's a whole nother area down here. I want to explore it. I don't see any more nickel. Even there. Let's see if I can pilot to it. About the lag. Let's save because I have so much staff. Then we'll see what happens. there's no nickel down here. I would think that there'd be nickel down there. There's a bunch of rupees. Oh, this is where I... Is it this place that I couldn't go? Yep, that place. I have only 9 power on that? Damn. Okay, last one. Yep, last one, so get out of here.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
We're gonna have to take the Colossus down here and see what we could do with it. Because I didn't even hit 15 yet. I love it when it doesn't load in the map correctly. Oh, I could have used the glitch on it. Not gonna lie, this area is sick. Save it, because I'm going right next to a big guy. Sounds like he's already coming after me. Why do I think the big guys are protecting something always in the middle? Because he is. Dude, why are you hurting that? It's not even doing anything. Dude, you're an asshole. The thing's not even moving.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It's not even moving. They're trying to hit it. Things near me. Yeah, it was trying to go for me, but I think it despawned. Yep, it despawned. Jesus is taking her.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Now we can get Ruby. Okay. I think I have Ruby already. That, and I don't think I have Ruby in my inventory, but I know I do have it somewhere. There it is. I think he said 3. That. Yeah, see, I don't have that other one. Oh, crap. It can go really far now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Pretty sick. Then I could do this. Hop in.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
And it charges the battery 100%. That's pretty sick. I just need to get the drilling hand, because I'll be able to do a bunch of stuff. I killed him! This is so sick. Didn't mean to jump off like that. So, for him... Yeah, I don't know even anything about that. Pretty much have almost everything upgraded. Actually, where did I put it? I have a battery thing, but I don't know if it goes to only one or the other. Can I put it in this? Or no. It does say Colossus. Nope, can't. Damn it. I have no use for it then, because I already crafted one. So, great. But we got a bunch of nickel ore now. And I need to go through this and reorganize it, because I messed it up. But nuclear power's working. Nothing's wrong with it. I don't have to mess with it anymore. Okay. So what do we need to do? We need to get that kryptonite. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna figure out where it's at. Okay, so what I'm seeing is that we're gonna have to go to the very deep bottom where I couldn't go last time in the Kron suit. So we do have the upgrades to do it. What other upgrades can I get with this Kron suit? I need the drill. That's definitely for sure. Nickel ore. Yeah. I need that drill. And that's gonna be our next step. Is to find the drill. And then with you, I know we need a bunch of stuff. We need a bunch of upgrades because we're going to the deep down, deep dark under. I'll get more batteries later. We need the, not really that. I need the sonar, which I don't even know what the... I don't even know what the hell that is. We probably could just go down there, but I need the drill first. And how much do we have the drill down for? I literally only need two. So where do I find the drill? I'll be right back.